As you know, this is South Park. I'm not gonna say the second part. I've been wanting this game for so long, and I finally got it. Okay. Hold on a second. Wait, air. The required PlayStation Network services are needing any time. Please check your network settings and try again. Well, I mean, I don't really, there's nothing wrong with my network. Fine, though. This is the free trial, but, I will be getting the full game soon. Sadly, it's not full. I'm sorry. Okay, all characters and events of this game of people are into, and guys, just don't watch this if you're not a fan of gore, I guess I could say. There is bad words in this, which I will be reading it and stuff, but I will not say the bad words. I'll just like pass those. If all these things could please like skip it. Don't care who it's made by. South Park Digital Studios. Okay, I think it might start. Kitty cat. Darby kitty cat. Missing scrambles.
What has become of this city?
Reward $100.
There used to be laws, justice, not anymore. Crime is out of control. Cats are missing, and townspeople are being victimized.
Hey, who pooped on my porch?
What's going on with you? Whoa, whoa!
We were supposed to protect those who couldn't protect themselves.
Get off my car, you little pecker!
Now superheroes are torn apart by political differences. We are two sides at war. But war isn't going to save our city. Time travel is my only hope now. Myths tell of ancient times. When a new king united a kingdom, torn apart by a powerful stick.
Hi, hon.
Shut up, man. There's no time to waste. I have to go back, change the present if I can, and find his cat. And in doing so, perhaps I can change what has happened to all of us.
South Park. The Fractured Butthole. Fractured Butthole. Here. I'm gonna try to make me. No, actually, my hair is kind of brownish. I don't have glasses. Nami. Okay, I'm done. Nah, actually, I'm gonna. Okay, well, I'm just gonna do this one then. Next.
Don't worry, this doesn't affect combat. Just every other aspect of your whole life.
It has to be... Well, I want very difficult, but I don't want it to change my skin. Yeah, I don't think that's right, man. Sath Park. Yes. Nice game. Get nothing in here.
We should be happy that he's made friends in this town so quickly.
We came here to hide. More friends just means more trouble.
You're being paranoid. You need to lay off that stuff. It's changing you.
Oh, lay off. It's the one thing that helps me relax from your stupid shit.
Oh, hey, Whippersnapper.
Didn't see you there.
Your friends are downstairs, kiddo. Get out there and play.
Affection, but oh. I want some chocolate. Fishy. I want that sword. No, I want this broom. I want to find my mom.
Your friends are at the front door, honey. Go outside and play.
No.
Go away, sweetie.
No.
It's mommy's crying time. I'm not crying. I'm laughing.
No, you're crying. You liar. Man, I just want a weapon. God, you cry a lot, lady.
Go away, sweetie. This is mommy's cry.
Get back. Well, that's as much as I can find.
The filthy Moorish are attempting to overtake Koopa King. You gotta get back, my leaves. You're our only hope.
No, but I don't have a weapon. I have a box cutter. But I'm pretty sure I can't cut up the box because they don't have a, like, they don't really affect anything. I want this axe. But I'm the king.
What, you just moved to town and you get to be king? I think you're a little pussy. I'm not going to face the king. Go,
go. Oh yeah. Yeah, I can.
Don't listen to him, King. Punch their lights out. Hey, what? I'm supposed to go first. Nuh-uh, the King got combat advantage. He goes first.
Get wrecked. Donked on.
Let's go. We've got to get inside Carmen's house.
Carmen.
Stand aside or die. We're going through that door. You can't. Oh, yeah, why not? Because everything in front of here is lava. Oh, dude, no way. All that is lava? Yeah, everything from here to here is lava. You can't cross it. Shit! Come on, let's get inside. We can't. They're seeing everything in front of the door is lava. Oh, that's not fair. Who do we do, the king? What do you do now? You die. Really? A dragon? We're back. No. That's the dragon roaring. It's pissed. fart on a dragon? Heck yeah, I did.
Can you?
Ready the fire breath. Get out of the way of the fire breath. Don't end your turn where it's gonna hit you.
I love this roleplay.
Stay out of the street, damn kids!
Clear! As I was saying, you can't stop the king, he is all
this is just fun. So we have to find a way.
My lord, come on, dude.
I have to do this all again?
What, you just moved to town and you get to be king? Well, I think you're a little pussy.
God dang it, I have to do the all again. Okay. I'm just gonna like just rush through this, guys. And you. Get wrecked.
You show him, King.
I had bean and beef burritos. Eat it. Get dunked on! Eat my freaking butter. I did faster last time, but... you know, I gotta do what I gotta do.
Oh my god, he defeated the dragon! No freaking way! That kid's amazing!
Well, yeah, I'm a king. It won't let me up. Let's do this!
Speak, Bard! What happened to the stick of truth? The wizard had it thrown into the ocean. Lies!
You shall feel the wrath of the Moorish.
Unhand him, you heathens! Release the bardo, you have the king to do this!
A king? They say he can slay a dragon with one blow.
That's right, and if you don't... Wait, whoa, where is the wizard?
I thought he was with you guys.
Now we got a distress signal to come help him here. The wizard is gone. My name is the king. I'm from the future.
Dude, we said we're not playing that anymore.
Yeah, we're all split up. What's the point? This is the point. In my time, there is a massive crime wave and missing cats. I knew my only hope was to assemble the team.
Hey, you can't switch games like this. Where's the stick of truth?
Shut up, Kevin. This isn't about some dumb stick. There's a cat in trouble, and it's the key to finding the crime syndicate new to our town. In the future. Crime syndicate? That sounds too heavy for Coon and friends. Well, what do you want, Clyde? You want the fucking Freedom Pals to find the missing cat? Get the $100 reward and make their superhero franchise more popular?
Fuck the Freedom Pals, dude.
That's right.
Oopsikins! There's a loud ringing coming from your basement playroom!
The Coon Alert! Come on, Coon Friends! Go get your stuff and report back to the Coon Lair! In the future, Coon and Friends assemble! Sorry guys, you can't play with us. We're playing superheroes now, and you guys are dorks.
Oh, hello. The boys are down in their little basement playroom.
Do you guys have any weapons?
Eric's spending so much time playing superheroes, I'm afraid he's not eating.
I didn't take any of the food. Oh, yeah, I had it.
Sard. Balls. Pee. Poop. Poop, pee, mom. Balls, donkey, crap. Fuck, my, shard. Fuck. You. Mom. Crap. Balls, fuck.
Oh, fucking no.
Oh, did you get locked out? I'm afraid little Eric put a lock on the door to keep me out. I'm sure he has the passcode written down here somewhere.
Fuck. My. Balls. Fuck. My. Mom. Crap. My. You.
Ah, freaking out. My mic unplugged. I'm looking for Thank you.
Yes, officer. Somebody appears to have put lava in front of my door. Well, no, it's not hot, but my son told me I will burn to death if I try and cross it.
Fuck.
Uh-huh. Oh,
you.
Yes, he did tell me that if I step on a crack, it would break my mother's
Mom.
Back.
Fuck.
It won't.
Fuck. You. Mom.
I did that.
See if the waitresses know anything. That's not enough, Mosquito. We have to act fast before the Freedom Pals can. $100 reward. Do you know what that could mean to our superhero franchise?
That cat looks pretty old. Maybe it just died in the gutter somewhere.
Humankind, do I have to remind you that as of right now, Freedom Pals have 100 followers on Instagram? We have 6. The 5 of us and Billy Turner, who's a ginger. This is the key to finally beating those fuckers. But where do we start looking? That cat could be anywhere. We need to split up. Mosquito, take to the air and check out all the city parks.
You got it. Mosquito, away.
Humankind, see if the cat is stuck up a tree somewhere. You've got the storm drain, Super Craig.
Super Craig.
Fast Pass, I need you to use your superhuman speed to get to the mayor's office and tell her we're on the case. Don't
worry. Oh, my God.
You can count on me. Fast Pass to get there. Fast. Excuse me.
Maga.
Hey! Do not touch that! That device can blow up the entire Milky Way galaxy! Jesus fuck! Mom! The new kid is trying to play with the cube of ultimate destruction!
You be nice to all your friends, Eric. Be a good sharer.
I'm gonna hit it again.
It'll blow up the fucking galaxy! Stupid bitch! Look, dude, we already told you, you can't play. You aren't a superhero. You don't have a costume. You don't have any superpowers. Alright, look, you can watch us play superheroes as long as you don't get in the way. Make yourself useful. Go grab me this Stefernacy device. It's over there. Hey, I told you not to fuck with that. You touch it again and we all fucking die. Fucking stop.
You're dead. Oh.
See if the waitresses know anything. That's not enough. Excuse me. Super Craig. Super Craig, this is Kuhn. Do you copy? Super Craig, the fuck are you? I repeat, the fuck are you, Super Craig? Oh, wait. Now the security system isn't working? Dude, what the fuck? Ordinary citizens aren't allowed in the Kuhn lair. We're playing superheroes now, and you aren't a superhero, new kid, so fuck off, okay? That's our holding cell for supervillains. Why would we keep a Stefernacy device in there? Those costumes are tailored to the Kuhn's unique body specs. You have to be pretty buff to fit them. You seriously can't find the Supernacy device? A super... Never seen the Kuhn cycle up close, huh? Well, I've never seen someone so bad at finding a Supernacy device. You touch it again and we all fucking die! Fucking stop! Hey, I told you not to fuck with that!
Found it.
Biometric artifact enhancer? That's just about the direct opposite of the first one. Those are some of the most wanted criminals in our city. Could one of them be behind this cram wave?
Asus can't find it.
Hey, that's our franchise plan, new kid. It's top secret. You don't get to look at that.
There ain't nobody out here. Why is my TV on?
I don't know. Now I found it.
Well, that took long enough. The fantasy device active.
Oh my god.
You
want to
be a superhero, huh? Play with the big boys? Well, maybe. Maybe you can be useful. Have a seat at the table, Fishbang. Let's see. Mosquitoes, ADLs. Jesus Christ. Are these even in a human language? Alright, in order to play superheroes, you have to have a superhero persona. Then you can fill out your character sheet on Kunstagram. Do you have a Kunstagram page? Oh boy, you're not even on Kunstagram, huh? Well, I guess I can create one for you. So the first thing we need to fill out on your character sheet is your class. You know, what kind of superhero are you? Since you're a newbie, you can only choose between three for now. Brutalist. Blaster. Speedster.
I like speed.
Brutalist. So yeah, what an amazing moment for you. You must be excited. A speedster. Super fast and just that's about it. A brutalist. All bronze, no brains. A good choice for you. A blaster with range powers like Cyclops. A sense of urgency is also an important trait for superheroes. Okay, douchebag, but now, we need to find out what terrible thing in your past drives you. You see, douche, all superheroes have a compelling backstory. It's from that backstory that their powers gain meaning. Let's take you back to when you were just a child. You lay awake that night, like so many other nights. You couldn't sleep because you knew you weren't like the other kids. You walked to the mirror. You walked to the mirror. Over there, the mirror. Just, okay, just walk up. No, not there. Not. You looked in the mirror and you felt.
That was your day.
And that's
good.
A loud noise. You swore you could hear your mother calling for help.
Anything exciting happen?
No.
No.
Bye-bye, guys.
To stop them from hurting your parents, you knew you had the power to stop them, so for the first time, you called upon your speedster powers. As a super-fast speedster hero, you bent space-time itself to spring into action with super speed. You moved in closer to the intruder to deliver a quantum punch. You used your punch attack on the bad guy. Dude, we're not getting anywhere until you use the power. Once his atoms returned to their original positions, the intruder realized what he was up against.
Damn, we weren't expecting a superhero to live here.
Desperately, the intruder struck our hero.
Take this!
Ow.
Emboldened, his fellow intruder moved into the fray.
You don't scare us, superhero.
But the intruders were only moving closer to their demise. You vibrated every subatomic particle to become an unstoppable high-energy body.
Hey, what's the kid doing now?
Once charged, you became empowered to use two attacks in the same turn. First, you gave the second intruder a taste of your atom-smashing quantum fist.
Shit, my atoms!
With both intruders weakened, there was nothing they could do against the hero's final strike, a supersonic dash.
Kid's too speedy. Let's get out of here.
With the intruder,
yeah.
You thought you were safe until a
third massive intruder entered the fray, bigger than the other two intruders combined.
I just flushed one little shit. Here's one more.
Before you could react, he swung his gargantuan fist into your small body, doing critical damage. Exhausted from your double-edged charge, you could only watch as he continued to pummel you.
Can't run away from this.
You were hurt, yes, but the intruder had made a critical mistake. He pissed you off. Summoning the last of your strength, you tapped into your ultimate ability, Hyperspace Fury.
Yeah, I'm liking this.
Nice.
He was just too speedy.
And so you beat them. All seemed to be okay. But then you finally reached your parents' door. And what you saw when you opened the door changed your...